daily bread, gluten. And the blue, you know, the color of the sea.
Blue.
The color of the sea is blue, bluish color. So all the seafood, every seafood comes under the bluish. That's why they are giving the blue cutting board for the seafood items. It is seafood, so it stands for blue. Okay, red. Exactly like Marco tells, the red meat. Red meat like lamb, beef, all the red meats like the big animals. It comes under the red chopping board, the red meat. And green. Actually, the green vegetables. Vegetables and fruits. We are always telling it's green vegetables. And always we are telling the greens. So it comes under the green. Vegetables and fruits. Okay, yellow. Yellow is for the poultry. Yeah, poultry. You write poultry and you didn't explain what is poultry. Poultry means all the birds.
Birds.
Not only chicken.
The kitchen guys only what it means of poultry. Yes.
But you are using quills.
Poultry products.
Yeah. This all is, birds. We are not explaining for the kitchen people.
I don't know, maybe.
They should know. Waiters should know. We are not examining us. We already come here by attending the interview. We are not examining us. We are just informing some thing what we know. We are interviewing ourselves. So I'm not finding a mistake. I'm just telling what I know.
But the kitchen guys, if you see the poultry products, you know already, yes?
Poultry products?
Yes. I sample, I just sell that. What is poultry products? Maybe he knows. Yes? So we know that.
Poultry product? I didn't get you.
No.
What? He's trying to say like that you are telling that only the kitchen people, but here not only the kitchen people. Like
I know.
If I will ask the Adil or
the, no, excuse,
he will not understand.
Excuse. The point here, you said explain only what is this. He did not explain. So then the last only the right.
Everyone lie down on board.
Yeah.
But we don't understand clearly.
Yeah.
You know why? He describes everything. Why not all that chat?
Yeah.
So
the reason is
not for the argument, guys. I'm not trying to dominate anyone.
I'm just trying to
something. Good. Poultry, it comes under the birds like quail, duck, turkey, chicken. These are the common things we are using in the and the food we can use the birds, some birds, and all the birds, you know, having wings, and that is called the poultry. We can eat.
There is one question. You ask us for first of all, these are related with being is related with vegetables and fruit is because of being. Why?
Actually, have you seen the poultry? We cannot say that as yellow color. We cannot say that as whitish color, because the dairy products are purely white. You know, the milk is purely white, and we cannot say the poultry as red meat. It's not the red meat. It cannot come under the seafood.
Yes, sir. This is right, but why?
But it's little yellowish color. So we cannot find the exact color for this. So we are. For the poultry, for the international design, they are having this poultry as a yellow cutting. And for the brown, it's for all the cooked meat.
Cooked meat.
Yeah, all cooked meat. any cooked meat. Maybe it's a chicken. When you cook something, it's under the safe temperature. So it cannot harm anyone. And it actually, when you cook something, it gradually turn into brownish color, you know. Like the red meat also stay its color. Poultry also change its color to little brownish color. So all the cooked meat comes under this brown color. This is what I learned, but actually I am not trying to make myself it's not like that. What I am trying to say something.
You know, you are also the associate, but sometimes do you use for the cooked food, yes?
No, I never use blue for
yes.
No, fish is, it's an international standard.
Maybe this ground we use sometimes fish.
If we don't get some other cutting board, can use the
exact
because in ship, what's the reason, you know? In the ship, we are always